How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video here on Chasing Spirits UK. And that's the barge. I am actually by a canal today. I've brought you to a location where in 1839, a lady by the name of Christina Collins had a life taken from her on this very canal. And her body was dragged, what is now known as the Bloody Steps, up to the Talbot Inn. And legend says they're called the Bloody Steps because there were traces of her blood on the steps, guys. So make sure that you subscribe to the channel. Notification bell is on, guys. So let's go.